Welcome to Dell Technologies PowerProtect Data Manager version 19.6, How-To Series. SAP HANA Recovery using PowerProtect Data Manager Self-Service Restore. Reference Dell Knowledge Article Number 180472. This video was created to introduce PowerProtect Data Manager Self-Service Restore capability and demonstrate the required steps to perform database recovery via SAP HANA Studio GUI. This video presents the following. When is it necessary to recover the SAP HANA database? What kind of recovery procedures are available for the SAP HANA database? Requirements for performing a SAP HANA recovery and procedures to recover the database through HANA Studio. When is it necessary to recover the SAP HANA database? There are different situations in which it is necessary to recover an SAP HANA database, such as disk crash of the data area, disk crash of the log area, resetting the system to a certain point in time for a special recovery purpose, creating a copy of the database. What kind of recovery procedures are available for the SAP HANA database? Depending on the cause of the database failure, a different recovery strategy and procedure may be appropriate. We have three recovery scenarios, such as A. Recover the database to its most recent state, which recovers the database as close as possible to the current time. B. Recover the database to a specific point in time, which recovers the last data backup before the specified time. C. Recover the database to a specific data backup, which restores only the specified backup. Requirements for performing a SAP HANA recovery. SAP HANA database must be shut down. User must have the system privilege backup admin. The SID ADM operating system user is required. At least one data backup is required. Before a recovery can start, all data and log backups must be either accessible in the file system or available through the third-party backup tool. Before you begin, you must complete the required configurations on PowerProtect Data Manager to enable the backup and restore operations in an SAP HANA environment. If you are performing restore of backups performed prior to PowerProtect Data Manager registration, you should modify the auto configuration file and use the UTL file that was originally used for backup. The success of a database recovery can only be ensured if the required backups are available and have not been changed since they were created. For this reason, manually check backups periodically. To perform a restore and recovery of an SAP HANA database, you can run either of the supported SAP HANA tools, such as SAP HANA Studio GUI, which is the recommended method, or SAP HANA command line interface using an SQL command. In this demo, we have deleted some data volumes on tenant database. To simulate file system crash, we will walk through SAP HANA tenant database recovery steps by using HANA Studio GUI. Log in to SAP HANA host with SID ADM user. Start SAP HANA database instance by running command hdb start. Tenant database failed to start due to system crash. Now, data area becomes unusable. Hence, we need to recover the tenant database. In order to check backup available for restore, start PowerProtect Data Manager UI, then go to Infrastructure. Select Assets. Select SAP HANA tab. Select the tenant database asset. Click on View Copies. PowerProtect Data Manager create a catalog of backups that are produced by the application agent and monitor the catalog data to determine if retention policies are being adhered to. You can select certain backup and expand it to see log backup details. Start SAP HANA Studio and open the Recovery GUI. Recovery of tenant database can only be initiated from system database. Tenant databases are recovered individually and not in single operation, so you have to specify the tenant database you would like to recover. Click Next. In the Specify Recovery Type page, select one of the following types of recovery for the required SID. Here, we are going to recover the database to a specific data backup. Then, click Next. On Specify Backup Location page, choose whether you want to select a backup from a backup catalog, or enter the name in the path of a backup in the next step. Here, we are using backup catalog. Then, click Next. To perform recovery, SAP HANA database must be shut down, so, click OK. On the Select a Backup page, select the database backup for either restore or recovery. To check the availability of a backup, select the backup in the table, and then click Check Availability. The Available column in the table displays either a green icon if the backup is available, or a red icon if the backup is not available. Since our selected backup is available, click Next. On the Other Settings page, select the required options, and then click Next. On the Review Recovery Settings page, review the information, and then click Finish. The recovery progress appears for each service that includes the name server, the index server, and the statistics server. A confirmation message appears when the recovery completes. This recovery has completed successfully and two volumes are now recovered. Now, let's try starting instance again on SAP HANA Host after successful recovery. Database instance started successfully, without any errors, and data volumes are successfully recovered. Important notes: the system database only needs to be recovered if it is corrupted. If only a tenant database is corrupted, the system database does not need to be recovered. To recover a complete SAP HANA system, the system database needs to be recovered first, and then all the tenant databases are recovered individually. You can recover an SAP HANA database to the same system, or to an alternative system. In order to perform alternate host recovery, you must replicate the directory path of the configuration files on the destination machine, including the same permissions, and then copy the user and auto configuration files from the source machine to the directory path. Reference the following for more information: PowerProtect Data Manager for SAP HANA Agent User Guide, Section Performing Self-Service Backups of SAP HANA Database, SAP HANA Installation and Administration Guide, Section Performing Database Recovery. Thank you for watching.